Okay, now let's make a French knot. It's easier than it looks. You insert your knotted floss or yarn from behind the fabric. Then wrap. Hang on. You wrap the yarn or floss around. Then just insert your needle just beside of the first hole you made. Hold your floss or yarn tight there. Pull. And voila, you have a French knot.